Perez hit a 99-mile-an-hour pitch on the nose, and it came back and hit Earl Chapman above the left eye. You could see blood on the mound. He was kicking the whole time, so he never lost consciousness. But then 11 minutes later, they took him out. The most poignant thing was the stadium was quiet for about the entire time that he was down, and you could hear the sirens coming to the stadium of the emergency vehicle.